lots of shapes. See, I made a ball.
Oh, me.
I made some too. But now I'm making a snowman, and it's not even winter.
That's great, Kim. Now guess what I'm making.
Is that a pancake, Carlos?
It looks a lot like a pancake now. But watch this. I'm not finished.
I know! It's a pepperoni pizza!
That's right!
Why are you making so many snakes, Jason?
Well, they look like snakes, but I'm pretending they're something else. Let's make a rainbow.
Oh, I like red. It's the color of an apple.
Orange. It's the color of an orange. Yellow. It's a lemon and our wonderful sun, sun, sun.
Green. It's the color of trees
and lots of things that grow.
And then there's blue for the sky. And purple, that's a color that's fun, fun, fun.
And when we put those colors side by side, now what do you think we've done?
We made a rainbow, and it's a really beautiful one.
One, one.
Oh, I like red.
It's the color of an apple.
Orange. It's the color of an orange.
Yellow.
It's a lemon and a wonderful sun, sun, sun.
That's a color that's fun, fun, fun.
And when we put those colors side by side, now what do you think we've done?
We've made a rainbow. We've made a rainbow. We've made a rainbow, and it's a really beautiful one.
That was a cool idea, Jason. I've never made a rainbow out of clay.
Neither have I. It's so beautiful, it almost looks real.
It is real. They say there's a pot of gold at the end of a rainbow.
Really?
Let's go see.
Look! It's not a pot of gold. It's Barney.
Whoa! Hi, everybody!
Barney!
Oh, hi there. Oh, I think your rainbow was beautiful.
Thanks, Barney. We made it out of clay.
Yeah. I like the way clay feels when you squeeze it between your fingers.
Ooh, do you like it as much as painting with squishy, sloppy, gloppy, goopy, soupy, gooey, oozy finger paints? Sure. Okay, then. Let's see now. What could we paint?
How about something or someone big and bouncy and colorful and lots of fun to play with?
Let's see, who could that be? Me?
Yes. You and this flower pot would make a pretty picture, Barney.
Oh, thank you.
But we don't have any orange paint for the flower pot.
Or green for Barney's spots.
Or purple.
You'll need lots of purple. But don't worry, you can mix different colors to make the ones you need. When you mix red and yellow, it makes orange. When you mix red and yellow, it makes orange. When you mix these two, you'll see a new color magically. When you mix red and yellow, it makes orange. When you mix blue and yellow, it makes green. When you mix blue and yellow, it makes green.
When you mix these two, you'll see a new color magically. When you mix blue and yellow, it makes green.
I love mixing paint. When you mix blue and red, it makes purple. When you mix blue and red, it makes purple.
When you mix these two, you'll see a new color magically. When you mix blue and red, it makes purple.
Purple, purple. Is it done yet? Oh, I can't wait to see your picture of me. Besides, my nose itches.
Just a little bit more.
Okay.
Ooh, I love finger paints.
They feel cold and sloppy when you touch them.
And they're messy fun. There! All finished. We did a good job.
A masterpiece.
Let me see. I can't wait to see it. Oh, it's super deep. Super! Oh, it's so much fun having friends paint a picture of you.
That is fun, but... Not as much fun as making a video of friends.
Oh, Natasha, hi there.
Hi, everybody.
Is that a video camera, Natasha?
Not a real one. It's a toy. I pretended to make videos of people and things I see today.
Can I see?
Sure. We can all take turns pretending with it. Just look through here.
Wow, look at that.
Oh, we take turns.
So we'll all have fun.
And we include.
Everyone.
Oh, we take turns.
So we'll all have fun. And we include everyone.
Oh, we take turns.
So we'll all have fun.
That's right. Everybody gets a turn.
Oh, we take turns.
When we're helping out.
Cause that's what friends are all about.
Oh, we take turns.
So we'll all have fun.
And we include everyone.
Yes, everyone.
Oh, we take turns.
So we'll all have fun. And we include everyone.
Oh, we take turns.
So we'll all have fun.
Oh, we take turns.
So we'll all have fun. And we include everyone.
Toy camera. It would have been lots of fun to make a real video.
Well, maybe we can with this.
Wow, it's a camera! Does it work, Barney?
Oh, it sure does, Carlos.
Ooh, then let's do something really special.
Yeah.
Now we can make our own movie. Or maybe our own TV show.
Or maybe we can make a video about all the things we see.
Or hear. Or smell. Or taste.
Or touch. We'll use all five of our senses. But what'll we call it?
How about Barney's Sensational...
Barney's Sensational Day. We'll call it Barney's Sensational Day.
That's a super D-duper name. We'll videotape all the fun things we do today.
May I please look through your camera, Barney? I'll be careful.
Well, sure, Carlos. Here you go. That's it. Things like that. Yeah.
Hi, Carlos. Can you see me?
Over here, Carlos.
Carlos, I'm up here.
Huh? Where is everybody?
Hello.
Oops. Sorry, Barney.
Oh, that's okay, Carlos. You were just getting a real close-up shot.
I got you now, Barney.
Oh, good. Oh, this is like having my very own TV show. I always wanted to do that. Hi, everybody. We're gonna have lots of fun today. Lights, camera, action!
A special day because we're all together.
We'll have a super duper time
because we're gonna have fun.
Clap your hands,
run in place, dance a silly dance, make a funny face.
Whatever we do, me and you, the one thing that we know is we're gonna have fun,
fun, fun. Fun with everyone. We're gonna play all day. We're gonna have fun together. Fun, fun, fun.
That's right.
Fun with everyone. We're gonna play all day. Together we're gonna
in a video with our friends.
Turn around. Look upside down.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Play peek-a-boo or hide and seek.
You're it. I can see ya. Whatever we do, me and you, the one thing that we know is we're gonna have fun.
Fun, fun,
fun. Fun with everyone. We're gonna play all day.
Yes.
We're gonna have fun together. Fun, fun, fun. Fun with everyone. We're gonna play all day. Together we're gonna have fun.
That's right.
Together we're gonna have fun.
This is fun. What should we videotape next?
Oh, how about one of our favorite places?
Which one?
Well, we meet there almost every day. And we love to play there. And there are lots of things to see. And it's down below our feet right now.
The playground!
Oh, right!
Did you hear that?
Yeah, we heard it.
It was so close. Someone just whistled at us.
Yeah. Maybe it was BJ.
That didn't sound like BJ. Besides, he wasn't in the treehouse.
Well, it sounds like the whistling is coming from up in the tree. Oh, let's use our sense of hearing and listen carefully. Are your ears ready?
I hear it. There it is again. Hey, look way up.
Oh, there. On the limb, almost at the tippy top of the tree.
I see. It's a bird.
It's a mockingbird. Oh, mockingbirds love to make lots of different sounds. I hear a song from above me in the treetops. Oh, so lovely. When I hear that bird sing so sweetly, then I just want to whistle right along. Listen to the mockingbird. Listen to the mockingbird. She sings a song to us from way above. Listen to the mockingbird. Listen to the mockingbird. A whistling tune that we all really love. Her song, it makes me so happy. Makes my heart sing. Feel like dancing. When I hear that bird sing so sweetly, then I just want to whistle right along. Listen to the mockingbird. Listen to the mockingbird. She sings a song to us from way above. Ooh, listen to the mockingbird. Listen to the mockingbird. A whistling tune that we all really love.
A whistling tune that we all really love.
The mockingbird makes some pretty cool sounds, Barney.
Oh, he sure does, Carlos. But it's fun listening to all the sounds around us.
Listening. Well, I've got a great idea for a listening game. But I'm going to need a little help from you, Barney.
From me? Well, what's the plan? Oh, that sounds great. Oh, I'll bring the camera.
Come on, everybody.
Okay, here we go. Well, this is going to be fun.
It's time to play everybody's favorite game show for good listeners. Did you hear that? And now, here's the host of the show, Barney the Dinosaur!
Thank you! Oh, you're too kind! Oh, thank you, Tasha! And thank you, everyone! Welcome to Did You Hear That? The game where we try to guess the sounds we hear. And now, let's meet today's players! Tasha, who are they?
Barney, our first contestant, likes to play baseball, chase frogs, and splash through rain puddles. Let's welcome Carlos! Our second contestant loves to dance, play soccer, and go to school. Here's Kim! Our third player has
has a passion for bugs, bikes, and baking cookies. Say hi to Jason!
Welcome, players!
Hi, Barney!
Are you ready to play Did You Hear That?
Yeah, let's play.
All right, here's how we play the game. We'll play an animal sound for you, and the first person to tell what kind of animal is making the sound gets a point. The first person to get 3 points is the winner. Let's test your noisemakers. Jason? Kim? And Carlos. Okay, everybody's ready, so let's play Did You Hear That? Listen carefully to our first sound. Yes, Kim, did you hear that?
Yes, I did, Barney. It sounded like a cow.
That's right! And you have 1 point! Okay, let's listen to our next sound. Here we go. Yes, Carlos, did you hear that?
That's a dog barking, Barney.
Correct! You each have 1 point! Okay, here's the next sound. Listen carefully and be ready with your noisemakers. Jason?
That's a rooster.
Right! Oh, you're all good listeners. You're really using your sense of hearing, and everyone has 1 point. Okay, get ready for the next sound. Yes, Carlos!
That sounds like my uncle blowing his nose.
Oh, that's very funny, but not right. Kim?
I think that was an elephant.
That's great, Kim! And you now have 2 points! Next sound, please. Here it comes. Jason?
That's a kitty cat's meow.
Very good, Jason! Now you have 2 points! Okay, get ready. Here comes the next sound. Carlos!
That's another cat, Barney. A very big cat. That's a lion roaring.
You're right, Carlos! Now everyone has 2 points! You're all very good listeners. You each have 2 points. Here's the last sound for today's game. Are you ready? Did you hear that?
It's BJ!
That's correct! It is BJ! Woo-hoo! And you're all winners!
Yay! Hi, everybody!
Wow, what you doing?
We were playing a listening game.
A listening game? Oh, cool!
We were listening to different animal sounds and... Oh, sorry. We were listening to different animal sounds and guessing what they were.
I guessed the lion.
I guessed the cat.
I heard the cow mooing.
With your ears, you can listen to lots of things every day.
What are we supposed to be listening to, Barney?
Well, if we're all really quiet, there's no telling what we can hear. We can listen to the sound of a frog in the water. Listen to a mommy singing to her daughter.
Listen to the animals playing in the woods. And listen to the sounds of our neighborhood.
And listen to the sounds of our neighborhood. Listen with your left ear and your right. Listen to the sounds of the day and night. We listen with our ears, that's right.
That's right.
We can listen to the sound of a train going by. Hear the parade on the 4th of July. March, march.
Listen to the animals playing in the woods. And listen to the sounds of our neighborhood.
And listen to the sounds of our neighborhood. Listen with your left ear and your right. Listen to the sounds of the day and night. We listen with
ears. That's right.
That's right.
If we try to listen with our eyes and nose, try to listen with our fingers and toes, we'd be all mixed up and never hear a thing. We couldn't hear a bell ringing ding, ding, ding. We couldn't hear a bell ringing ding, ding, ding. Oh, listen with your left ear and your right. Listen to the sounds of the day and night. We listen with our ears, that's right.
That's right.
We listen with our ears, that's right.
That's right. Oh, oh, ding, 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 ding.
Wow, what's that?
It's a camera. We're making a video of all our fun today. We just made our own TV game show.
Oh, yeah.
And we might make a movie later.
A movie? Could I be in it? I've never acted in a movie before.
Sure.
All right. I've never even been to the movies either.
Well, just maybe you can do both day.
Do you really think so, Barney?
Uh-huh. Sure, BJ. You can be the star of our movie.
Really? I want to be a hero. A big, strong hero.
Well, you'll be a terrific hero, BJ, because you know what it takes to grow big and strong.
I sure do, Barney. Exercise.
Oh, you are so, so right. Oh.
I exercise.
It's good for me.
It's good for me.
It makes me strong.
It makes me strong.
As you can see.
I exercise. It's good for me. It makes me strong, as you can see.
I touch my knees.
I touch my knees.
I touch my toes.
I touch my toes.
I reach up high.
I reach up high.
And I will grow.
And I will grow. I touch my knees. I touch my toes. I reach up high.
Quite a workout, especially the part about touching your toes.
That's all right, Barney. Exercise isn't the only way boys and girls can grow up to be strong heroes.
Oh?
They can also eat healthy foods.
Ooh. And we know our healthy foods.
Oh, you do you?
Yes, we do.
Well, let's just see how well you know your healthy foods. Okay, has everyone washed their hands?
Hands washed!
Great! Everyone's wearing a blindfold because we're going to play a game to see how well you know your healthy foods. You've all got something healthy to eat. Now we'll try to guess what it is by tasting it.
Cool.
Okay, Carlos, can you tell me what snack you have?
Well, it's long and thin.
Mm-hmm.
I can't really tell what it is by my sense of smell. My sense of taste tells me it's a carrot.
That's right. Oh. You're holding a carrot. Tasha?
It's round, but it's not soft enough to be a tomato. Mm. I know, it's a sweet, juicy apple.
Very good, Tasha. How about you, Jason?
What could this be? It's kind of bumpy. Ooh. I think this is the vegetable I like. I knew it. This is broccoli.
Okay, Kim. It's your turn.
My healthy snack is long and thin. Not much to smell. I'll taste it. Oh, this is celery.
That's it. Now let's see if BJ can guess his snack. There you go.
I'm gonna taste it right away. I'm too hungry to wait.
Okay.
Oh, boy! It's my favorite food in the whole world! It's a pickle!
Hooray! Oh, my, my! You certainly do know your healthy snacks, don't you?
Do you have a snack for yourself, Barney?
I certainly do! A rutabaga!
A rutabaga?
Yep, it's one of my favorite vegetables.
We all have different healthy snacks now.
And they all have one thing in common.
What's that, Barney? They don't look alike.
They don't smell the same. They don't feel the same.
And they sure don't taste the same.
Oh, that's right. But they all crunch when you bite into them. Oh, that was a pretty good crunch. But get ready for the rutabaga rumble!
Wow!
Now that's what I call a healthy snack! Have a snack, eat an apple or an orange. Have a snack, munch a cherry or a grape. Have a snack, have some celery or carrots. Have a snack, yeah, broccoli is great!
When you want something crunchy, when you want something sweet, fruit and vegetables are always fun to eat.
Oh, I love a healthy snack.
So do I. You know, I think I'm getting hungry again.
Have a snack, eat a pear or tangerine, yeah. Have a snack, a purple plum or juicy peach. Have a snack, I like to peel a big banana. Have a snack, yeah, I'll have one of each.
When you want something crunchy,
when you want something sweet,
fruit and vegetables are always fun to eat. Have a snack, have a snack, have a snack, have a snack. When you want something crunchy, when you want something sweet, fruit and vegetables are always fun to eat.
See? I exercise and eat healthy foods, Barney. Uh-huh. I'm ready to play a hero in a movie.
Well, there is one more thing you can do to be the best hero you can be.
What's that?
Well, heroes have bright, twinkly smiles because they always brush their teeth after they eat.
That's right! Here we go!
Okay, let's brush them.
Oh, I'm brushing my teeth on top. It's so much fun, I hate to stop.
But while I'm brushing my teeth and having so much fun, I never let the water run. No, I never let the water run.
Now you're talking, Pasha.
Okay, now the bottom teeth.
Oh, I'm brushing my teeth on the bottom, 'cause I wouldn't want to say I forgot them. But while I'm brushing my teeth and having so much fun, I never let the water run. I never let the water run.
Oh, let's go in the back now.
Oh, I'm brushing my teeth in back. Gotta get rid of all the black. But while I'm brushing my teeth and having so much fun, I never let the water run. No, I never let the water run.
Time now!
Oh, I'm brushing my teeth all around, and I like to hear the swishing sound.
Swish, swish,
but while I'm brushing my teeth and having so much fun, I never let the water run. No, I never let the water run.
Cool, man!
All right. Now that you've finished brushing your teeth, everybody gather around the sink.
Alrighty.
Here we go. Okay now, smile for the camera. Oh, look at those smiles. Oh, wow, your teeth are so clean, they sparkle.
Yeah, they really do.
You all have hero smiles now.
Brushing your teeth is kind of fun.
My toothpaste smells good like a mint.
I think it tastes good, too.
Yeah, but I wish they made pickle-flavored toothpaste.
Pickle-flavored toothpaste?
Uh-huh. Pickles are my absolutely, positively favorite snack in the whole wide world. I can smell a pickle a mile away.
Well, BJ, you've done everything a real hero does. You've exercised, eaten healthy food, and brushed your teeth.
Right.
So, what kind of hero do you want to play in your movie?
I don't know. Well, excuse me, Tasha. May I borrow this?
Sure.
Maybe I'll be a baseball player.
Oh.
Yeah, a baseball player.
It's a beautiful day for baseball, sports fans. And what an exciting game we have. Up to bat and trying to win the game for his team is Boom Boom BJ.
Alright, throw me your best pitch. I'm gonna hit a home run.
And here's the pitch. Strike one.
Man, throw me another pitch. I know I can hit this one out of the park.
And here's the next pitch. Oh, strike two.
Hey, throw me some more and keep them coming.
Strike three. Strike four. Strike five. Strike six. Strike 123. Strike 124.
Ay, ay, ay. Maybe I need a little more practice. I love batting, but maybe I won't be a baseball player in my first movie. Whoa! Great idea, Carlos! May I see that hat? Okay, I could be a cowboy, roping little doggies on the range. Yee-haw! Howdy, partners! I'm rootin' tootin' sharp-shootin' bronco-bustin' buckaroo BJ, and I can just about do anything with this here rope. Stand back! Let me show you some of my fancy roping tricks! Wait a second. Hold on. Okay. I changed my mind. I like being a cowboy, but maybe not for my first movie.
How about an astronaut, BJ? They're heroes.
Yeah, that's it. Thanks, Jason. I'll be an astronaut, walking way up on the moon. Moon to Earth! Moon to Earth! This is astronaut BJ. Can you hear me?
This is Mission Control, astronaut BJ. Have you found out whether the moon is made of green jeans?
It's not! Just moon rocks up here.
Have you seen the cow jump over the moon?
No moo cows over the moon, Mission Control.
Well, astronaut BJ, just what is up there?
There's nothing up here. Just me. I think I'm coming back to Earth, Mission Control. I'm a little lonely up here. Well, maybe I won't be an astronaut this time. Oh, boy. Thanks, Tasha.
I found a cape like some heroes wear, BJ.
Oh, yeah, this is really cool. Just like a real hero. Thanks, Kim.
You're welcome. It's as green as a pickle.
A pickle? That's it! I know what kind of hero I'll play in our movie!
Well, if we're gonna make a movie, let's get started!
This is great! I'm gonna be the hero in a movie! Come on, everybody! This is gonna be fun! Every day's a fun-filled day when we can pretend we're a bird or a fish or the moon or in a movie with our friends.
Whatever we do, me and you, the one thing that we know is we're gonna have fun, fun, fun.
Ooh. Fun with everyone.
Yep.
We're gonna play all day. We're gonna have fun together. Fun, fun, fun. Fun with everyone. We're gonna play all day. Together we're gonna have fun.
That's right.
Together we're gonna have fun.
Oh, wow, that was great! I got to play the hero in a movie! Now if I could only go to a real theater to see it!
Well, BJ, how about this?
I've never been to a movie before!
Well, BJ, just look right
at me! Yeah, going to a movie theater would be really cool!
BJ?
BJ, look up there! It's a theater!
Wow! It's the super-de-duper theater!
Oh, boy, oh, boy! Well, let's go get our tickets!
Yeah!
Hello.
Hi, everybody! May I help you?
Yes! We'd like tickets to see Captain Pickles Saves the Day, please!
There you are!
Oh, thank you! There you go!
Enjoy your movie!
Oh, thank you! I know we will!
Barney, this is really cool!
Goody! Oh, we'll get to eat everybody's favorite movie snack. You can use all your senses to enjoy it. You can see, touch, taste, smell, oh, and even hear it. Listen.
Popcorn!
Yum! Oh, you can hear it. You can see it. You can smell it. You can eat it.
You can hear it, see it, smell it, eat it, touch it, crunch it, taste it, munch it. Popcorn is really neat. Fun to make and fun to eat. Popcorn is a pop, pop, ever bopping, never dropping, show stopping, zany kind of treat.
My mouth is watering.
I can almost taste it now. The corn starts little, then it pops to a poppin' popcorn beat. Fills the popper to the top, and then it's time to eat!
Popcorn is really neat, fun to make and fun to eat. Popcorn is a pop pop, ever poppin', never droppin', show stoppin', zany kind of treat.
Pop 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 popcorn!
I can hear it playing!
Pop 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 popcorn!
I can smell it making.
Pop, 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 popcorn.
Oh, I can see it shaking.
Pop, 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 popcorn.
Time to do some tasting. I can hardly wait.
You can hear it, see it, smell it, eat it, touch it, crunch it, taste it, munch it. Popcorn is really neat. Fun to make and fun to eat. Popcorn is a pop, pop, ever bopping, never dropping, show stopping, zany kind of treat.
It's a pop, pop, ever bopping, never dropping, show stopping,
zany kind of popcorn.
Yum, yum.
Yeah.
Pop, pop, pop. Boy, I can't wait to see it.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone, find a seat.
Wow, cool. That screen is much bigger than a TV.
What a great theater, Barney.
Why, thank you, Tasha. Oh, oh, the movie's about to start.
All right.
Yay! Ladies, gentlemen, and dinosaurs, we proudly present Captain Pickles Saves the Day!
starring BJ as Captain Pickles.
Terrific. Sasha.
Mom, can I go out and play in the woods before lunch?
Okay, Bobby, but don't wander too far, or you might get lost.
I'll be careful, Mom. Mom! Mom!
This part really looks scary.
Can you hear me? Uh-oh. I guess I wandered too far. Now I can't find my mom.
Don't worry, Bobby! I'm Muscle Boy. And I'll help you find your way back to your mother. No, I'll help Bobby find his way. I'm Speedy Girl!
Have no fear, Bubby. I'm Captain Pickles! And I'm here to save you!
Captain Pickles?
That's a silly name! I'm the best, Bubby. I'm so strong, I can lift this big, heavy rock. I'm the best, Bubby. I can run faster than anyone in the world. Watch. Wow. That is fast. What can you do, Captain Pickles? Are you fast?
No.
Are you strong like me?
No.
Can you fly?
Only in an airplane.
Ha! Some hero you are.
You may be very strong, Muscle Boy, and you may be very fast, Speedy Girl, but can you help Bobby find his way back to his mother?
No.
Say, Bobby, is your mother serving pickles for lunch?
Yes!
Then I can find her! Follow me, everyone! We're off!
I was lost in the woods, and Captain Pickles led me back to you.
That's good. I'm so glad you got it.
He can smell a pickle a mile away. He's my hero.
Thank you for helping my Bobby come back, Captain Pickles. Would you like to stay for a picnic lunch? Here's a pickle.
Oh, nothing like a pickle picnic. Say, this is a real dilly.
And they all lived happily ever after, thanks to Captain Pickles. What a great job, everybody.
Yeah.
What terrific acting.
I thought you were terrific playing Captain Pickles.
Well, thanks, Kim. I like the part where you ran really fast as Speedy Girl.
Thanks.
And Carlos's costume made him look like he had lots of muscles.
Oh, thanks, BJ.
You acted like a real mom in the movie, Tasha.
Thanks.
I think our movie was super D-duper. In fact, we had a pretty sensational day because we used all five of our senses to have fun. With our eyes, we
see.
With our ears, we
hear.
With our fingers, we can
touch.
With our nose, we
smell.
With our mouth, we
taste.
Now, thank you very much.
I am an ear. If I'm working, you can hear. Please don't put things inside me. I'd like to make that clear.
taste. Now thank you very much.
I am an eye. Yes, an eye is what I am. Sometimes I need some glasses to be the best I can.
With our eyes we see, with our ears we hear, with our fingers we can touch. With our nose we smell, with our mouth we taste. Now thank you very much.
Okay, who's next?
I am a nose. On an elephant I'm a trunk. With me you'll sense the difference between a flower and a skunk.
With our eyes we see, with our ears we hear, with our fingers we can touch. With our nose we smell, with our mouth we taste. Now thank you very much.
I am a mouth. I'm the one that lets you taste. With me you enjoy your dinner, so it won't go to waste.
Yum. With our eyes we see, with our ears we hear, with our fingers we can touch. With our nose we smell, with our mouth we taste. Now thank you very much.
Take it away, Cuddles.
You know me, I'm the finger that lets you touch. I can tell if it's hot or cold, or tell if it's smooth or rough.
With our eyes we
see,
with our ears we
hear,
with our fingers we can
touch.
With our nose we
smell,
with our mouth we
taste.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Oh, my. Okay, everybody, scrunch in close together. I want to get a little bit more video of us together to end our fun day.
Okay, scrunching up.
Just set the camera up. Here we go.
Come on, Barney.
Okay.
Come with us.
Oh, okay, here I come. Oh, this will be my favorite part of our video, because I get to be with friends I love. I love you, you love me, we're a happy family, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
I love you, you love me. We're best friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
That was great! Thanks for letting me be the hero in our movie! And for taking me to the Super D-Duper Theater to see it! I want to tell Sissy about all the fun things we did today! I'll see you later, guys!
Okay, bye-bye!
Okay, bye! Bye-bye.
I suppose I should get home. I'm helping get dinner ready tonight. Ooh. I better get going, too.
Me, too. See you later, Barney.
Okay, bye-bye, everybody. See you soon. Take care now. Love you. Bye.